Now, dito naman tayo. For the beam shown daw, an additional concentrated moment load is applied at the prop end with a magnitude of 1,200 kN, and a uniform load of 40 kN per amp is applied at the entire span. If P equals 100 kN and L equals 8, ano daw yung moment at A? Now, isulat muna natin yung additional loads. So, sa prop end daw, ito yung prop end, meron daw moment na 1,200 clockwise. Yan. And then, meron din tayong uniform load acting over the whole span. So, ito yan. 40 kN per m. And then, the force P has a magnitude of 100 kN. And the entire length is 8 meters. Yan. So, let's first analyze kung ano yung reactions ng beam natin. Kasi this is still, nasa statics pa to. Hindi to indeterminate na beam. So, baka sa isipin nyo na this is fixed dito, na merong upward, horizontal, and moment reaction. Check muna natin. Merong ruler, essentially. Yan. Now, at point A, allowed siya mag-slide pa-down or up. Ibig sabihin, wala palang vertical reaction. Kasi walang magre-resist sa kanyang movement, whether upward or downward. So, yung nare-resist lang would be a horizontal force, sabihin natin AX, and then since hindi yan siya allowed to rotate kasi nakaipit, kasi merong roller, pero itong member na to hindi siya allowed mag-twist, so meron pala tayong moment reaction, sabihin natin MA. Yan. And then sa point B naman, we have a roller support. So meron siyang reaction na upward. Yan, tawagin natin BY. So first, to compute the moment at A, all we have to do is to take moments about point B. So summation of moments about point B. Yan, this is to exclude BY. We have counterclockwise MA, so negative, and then minus 100 for the force P. It has a moment arm of 4 meters going to point B. So 100 times 4 pala, half of 8. Yan, L over 2 kasi yan. And then minus 40, this load, multiply natin yung buong length para makuha natin yung resultant. So 40 multiplied by 8, yung resultant niya is essentially andyan din sa gitna for the load. So 40 times 8, and then moment arm niya going to be would be 4 meters. So times 4, and then don't forget the moment load. So plus 1,200 kasi clockwise yan. So set to 0, we have negative x, or ano na lang, just move this sa right side ng equation. So ito lang yung itatype natin. Minus 100 times 4, minus 40 times 8 times 4, plus 1,200. So yung value natin is negative 480. Yan. And then this is KNM. Now since negative, mali pala yung assumption natin. Instead of counterclockwise, dapat clockwise pala yung MA. So instead of changing the arrows, kasi diba, wala naman tayong luxury to erase pag nasa quiz na tayo. Lagay mo na lang yung direction. Yan. It must be clockwise. So, ito pala yung sagot natin. Letter B. And then for the second question, compute the reaction daw at the prompt end. So, madali lang yan kasi walang ibang vertical reactions. Ito lang, BY. So, to get BY, we can just sum up forces vertical. So, summation of forces along Y. Lahat ng forces natin downward, so equate na lang natin yung upward saka downward forces. So, BY is 100 plus 40 times 8. And then, ito lang, kasi yung 1200 kNm, moment kasi yan, hindi yan siya vertical force. So, 100 plus 40 times 8, we have 420. So, ito na yung sagot natin. Letter B pala.